You are all of mine. I put you in front of me. to you. Is it the name? Is it the fame? I'm nothing without you, Jesus. You are all that matters.
Jesus is all that matters.
You are.
Okay, I'll put you in front. Let's go. Hey.
Hey. I'll put you in front. Hey. In front of my melody. Word, you sent your word, and you heal
Generation, but if you stand there and watch, TikTok and social media will raise your kids. We are praying for you yourself. I mean you, standing right here, right now. Pray that the power of God will take you from this level that you are now. I don't care. Maybe you might be making millions and you think you are satisfied. But I'm here to tell you that it's time for the Lord to move you to the next level. Any area of your life that you want the Lord to move, in your immigration status, in your job, if you need promotion, if there is any sickness in your life, begin to pray. Lift up your body. Lift up yourself before the Lord right now. This is a time of worship and prayer. Begin to lift up your hands and begin to pray and say, God, take me to the next level. Take me to the next level. Immigration status, my purpose, my green card, my home, in the name of Jesus. Anything, my welfare, my job, I need promotion from my job. I need to move on. I am tired of staying in the same place. In the name of Jesus, begin to pray. Lift up your voice. Lift up your voice. In the name of Jesus, lift up your voice. Lift up your voice. Begin to pray. In the name of Jesus, for yourself. Lift up yourself. You are tired of staying in the same place. The same place. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. We lift up. We lift up. We lift up. We lift up a prayer. Lift up a prayer. In the name. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. We are praying. If there is anyone here, our sister Ida recently lost his brother. We are praying. We console anyone who has lost a relative. This man, our brother Stephen Darko, we all pray for him in Jesus' name. Let us pray that the Lord will console those people who have lost a loved one. And begin to pray. Any sickness, any disease on you, any diagnosis from the doctors, we are destroying that diagnosis. In the name of Jesus, high blood pressure has no place in your life. Diabetes has no place in your life. Arthritis has no place in your life. We rebuke you. Begin to pray. Lift up your voice. Pray in the name of God. The person next to you, hold your hand. The person next to you, hold your hand. And begin to pray for them. In the name of Jesus. Let our God, we lift up your hands. Any sickness, we control ourselves. In the name of Jesus, any sickness, any disease, we come against it. In the mighty name of Jesus, pray by your hope, pray by your hope, pray by your hope, in the name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Amen.
We thank God. Father, we thank you for time of worship. We bless you. We thank you that you are in our midst. In the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Amen. 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 Hallelujah. 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 May we have a seat in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah. We are so grateful unto our Father for bringing us here today. It's a special day. Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Our God is the God of all nations.
Yes,
and that's why we are here before Him. It's about time we want to recite something. And so without wasting time, because today our program is packed, I would want to invite Nana Kofi and Piani Rekon to come and recite. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Praise the Lord.
I welcome you all to Peace Baptist Church. We are not perfect, but we work hard to welcome people of all races, nations, and tribes. The world is gradually becoming a melting pot. The world is gradually moving towards one currency and one language through social media and electronic platforms. It is therefore time for Christians to believe and work with their others and not to divide us. Divisions and discrimination in the house of God is destroying many churches. Peace Baptist Church wants to stand out. Therefore, all of us gathered here today must know that this is important because you are a chosen people, a royal priesthood, a holy nation, God's special possession, that you may declare the praises of him who called you out of the darkness into his wonderful light. John the elder saw this in a vision, and he said this in Revelation chapter 7, verses 9. After this, I looked, and behold, a great multitude that no one could number from every nation, from all tribes and peoples and languages, standing before the throne and before the Lamb, clothed in white robes with palm branches in their hands, and crying out with a loud voice, "Salvation belongs to our God who sits on the throne and to the Lamb." And all the angels were standing around the throne and around the elders and the four living creatures. And they fell on their faces before the throne and worshiped God, saying, "Amen. Blessing and glory and wisdom and thanksgiving and honor and power and might be to our God forever and ever. Amen."
Amen.
Shall we put our hands together for him?
Yeah. Hallelujah! Yeah.
Amen. 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 Welcome each and everyone here in the presence of the Almighty. This is Peace Baptist Church. It's a Bible-believing church. We are multicultural, multinational, and multi, whatever you want to add to it.
Hallelujah!
We are part of the NABA, North American Baptist Association. We are part of the Southern Baptist. We are part of the Baltimore Baptist Association, which is the BBA. And we are also part of the Baptist Convention in Maryland. And now this morning, if you are here worshiping with us, we want to tell you, you are not a visitor. It's just a term. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And without wasting time, I would want to recognize those who are here. Those who are here for the very first time. Those who are here for the very first time, we want to tell you we cherish you. We respect your presence.
So shall you be on your feet and put our hands together? Please be on your feet and put our hands together. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Hallelujah. Amen. Brother, we cherish your presence here. It means so much to us. We respect your presence here. In fact, for you to leave your abode to be here is big to us. Hallelujah.
I want to thank you. I want to thank you from the leadership and also from the entire family of Peace Baptist Church. Hallelujah. We would get to know more of you at the end, you know, because today the package is for you. The package is for you. We don't want to, you know, waste the package that God has for you. Shall you be seated, please? Shall you be seated?
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Now the first package is coming. The first package is coming. I don't know whether I should start or let somebody come. Hallelujah. I think I will ask my boss to let me start.
Amen.
Amen.
We want to sing "God Deserves the Glory" to support our brethren. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Okay, shall we be on our feet? Bless you, Jesus. Father, we thank you in the name of Jesus. We thank you for a good time in your presence. We are not leaving your presence. Go with us. Become a shield in front of us. When the flaming arrows of the enemy begins to throw at us, Father, quench the arrows with your word. Because your word says that those who dwell in the secret place of the Most High shall abide under the shadow. Father, let us enjoy your shadow this week. Let us enjoy your shadow this week. Surround our house, our cars. We commit every four wheel, every four tires of our vehicles into your hand. As they ride and they spin, let them spin in the Holy Ghost. Any demonic attack on our vehicles, we come against it in Jesus' name. We pray that you protect us, that when we meet again, we will give you honor and glory. We commit again those who visited us into your hands. Father, let them leave. Father, I want you to show them blessings, to show them grace. So that they will say, when I went to Peace Baptist Church, I did not come in vain. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. Amen. Shall we all share the grace together? May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us now and forevermore. Surely, goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our life, and we shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Amen.